First, it's the bass guitar, and second, we've never played Amsterdam before. So, tonight, the one and only bass player on stage, André Nijenvent! Boat's leaving, and you're all gonna be fucked. Now we have gonna step up. We're gonna have somebody here who's been singing for you guys here tonight. As I told you before, he's been on almost every Edgar album, on almost every Avantasia album, singing backing vocals, and I'm quite sure he's almost on every second album of your heavy metal collection, singing backing vocals, doing the cooking, catering for the musicians as well. And also, some of you may remember him from Heaven's Gate, the one and only Thomas Friedel Rettke! And Thomas is not the only one up here. You know that lady, do you? Everybody who's into Avantasia knows that lady. And I gotta tell you, probably you know, she's not only a beautiful lady, she's not only a great singer, she's also living in the Netherlands. So she's almost one of you guys. The one and only Amanda Summerville! Smashing animal skins. It doesn't really take a lot of intelligence, but a lot of blues and rock and strength and power. The best drummer in the universe, the one and only Felix Vodka! Animal savers around the globe. He's beating on animal skins. Now, he's shot fucking 5 elephants to get the ivory keys, real ivory keys, because he doesn't deserve plastic keys. He deserves ivory keys, real animal, elephant, ivory keys. The one and only man in the world who can replace a fucking orchestra with just a bunch of ivory keys, Miro Rodenbaum! The man on the guitar! He's not just a man on the guitar, he's a great man on the guitar, and he's also a man on the microphone, and whatever you need him for, I bet he can do everything. He is a weapon for everything. I said before I said, if they got a problem in North Korea, we can send him there because he can solve everything. An all-round weapon on the guitar, on the microphone, on the weapon, Mr. Oliver the Hitman! And By the way, we can play a couple more songs I just heard. Yep, I just heard the boat is on its way back home already. So enjoy your time in Amsterdam. No, just kidding. I'm just being funny tonight. We got one left. We got one left. The man on the other guitar is not just an anonymous man on the other guitar. He is the man who produces Avantasia. He is my partner in crime, whatever. He is a great guy, a great overall musician. He's produced every record of your collection. The one and only guitar player, whatever player, Mr. Sasha Badge!
Missing was standing here in the middle of the room. He was trying to keep it short. He was really trying to keep it short, but it didn't work. So the man who invented Avantasia 13 years ago, the man in the middle, the mastermind, the one you have to blame for if the boat is already left, please give a big hand for Mr. Tobias Sommers!
This one is gone!